jumping. They got dollars, yeah. Big amount, all these bags and pockets went up. They don't even need a nose wrap to be blowing up. This I should be jumping lines like I'm jumping. They got dollars, yeah. Big amount. Up. They don't even need a nose wrap to be blowing up. Guess I should be jumping lines like I'm jumping. Big cap dollars, yeah. Big amount, 40 bags if I going up. They don't even need a nose wrap to be blowing up. Guess I should be jumping lines like I'm jumping. Big cap dollars, yeah. Big amount, 40 bags if I going up. They don't even need a nose wrap to be blowing up. Guess I should be jumping lines like.
All roads lead to Manchester today, and we're at the Etihad for a special derby. It is City versus United. Derek Ray here on the commentary position, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. Can't wait for this one, Stuart.
Well, what a great environment to play football. Let's just hope we see two sides who want to win the game rather than being too defensive. This should be a very good game between two excellent teams.
Introducing the starting players for Manchester City. Ederson is the goalkeeper. João Cancelo starts with Kyle Walker as fullbacks. Kevin De Bruyne plays alongside Rodri in the centre of midfield. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. And here's the lineup for Manchester United. Victor Lindelof plays alongside Raphael Varane in central defence. Bruno Fernandes plays alongside Scott McTominay in midfield. And leading the line today is Cristiano Ronaldo. An absorbing match in prospect. Manchester United get the ball rolling. Grealish. And lining it up. Rodri. Difficult to stop him, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Well, they might be onto something. He just needs to stay level-headed there. Extremely sloppy in possession. Under some pressure. João Cancelo. Now with Silva. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. McTominay. Ronaldo. McTominay. Now with Sancho. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Not a complicated save for Ederson to make. João Cancelo. Now with Silva. Crisp tackling. Oh, surely. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Jack Grealish. Grealish. But quick thinking defensively. Bruno Fernandes. Sancho now. Raphael Varane. Cristiano Ronaldo. Running with the ball confidently. Bruno Fernandes. Ronaldo. Might take the lead. Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. Making sure nothing came of it. Ronaldo, good physical play, and an astute piece of defending. Under real pressure here. Chance to cross. A smart stop here.